Hey, hordes of viewers, my name is Kane. Welcome to another episode of Pokemon Emerald. It is time that we do hopefully beat the first gym leader, Roxanne. Let me save the that is how you save. Okay. So, let's do this. Alright. Hello, I am Roxanne I'm not gonna read this because I already did this about 2-3 episodes ago when I told that crushed by her, hopefully with the ball Torchic or Combusken. It's always a good name, I can remember, but with the ball Combusken I can do some work. So yes, Geodude is always her first choice, and mine is Idly. Let's use this one. So yeah, at the end of the last episode, my torch evolved, and what I decided to do was I just went straight to the Pokemon Center, and I got, you know, all my Pokemon alive, and I started the episode where, as soon as I got to the Pokemon Center, this could be it. I can do this, and if she doesn't use a stupid potion. I always hate them. Yes, see what I mean? This is so annoying. I freaking hate potions. God darn it. They're my downfall. The reason why I haven't freaking won a single gym leader battle is because I'm freaking using potions over and over again. It's not very effective, dude. As long as I can attack. Let me attack. Don't use another potion. Be a rule, yes, thank you. Should be a rule, should only use one potion per day. So, this came back from Watch. I didn't go shopping for about 2 days ago. There's some good deals, I heard, but from the people that actually went, that I know, they said it's up to work. So, that makes sense. Some people were like hyping it up, like, oh yeah, it's a good deal, but from what I heard, it's not good. It's freaking 1:30 right now, and I'm not sleeping, I'm just watching one of my life. So yeah, do you guys get some good deals? Dude, it's not very effective. Okay. Yes, rock tomb, perfect. Do that 2 damage. Or 10-9. So, last episode out was actually... No! I hate you. Anyway, last episode was actually really well balanced audio-wise. I'm gonna take that off my headset, because... freaking... Alright, perfect. Just kill me. Please, just KO. Yes! Alright, now I have 5... take care of one guy. This is gonna be interesting. Anyway, so yeah, the last episode was really, really well balanced audio-wise. The game volume was really low. Oh, nose pass. I didn't even get to that guy before. Actually, no, I'm still here. I'm gonna keep him, and I'm gonna do as much damage as I can. Is it Brock? Yeah, because I'm also playing Red, just for fun. I have my phone, I just play it whenever I want to. And I think that is. Yeah, I know it's good. I think that's the one where Brock is the first gym leader and he has an Onix. So I thought like the Onix was gonna be next, but apparently it's broken. Alright, this is gonna be interesting. I want to say Hawkeye is good. I haven't really not leveled up anything except my freaking Combusken. That's bad. Ah, why did I freaking use Peck? Oh, 1% HP damage. Perfect. And I'm gonna freaking get knocked out. Perfect. I like this idea pretty much. I love it. I adored it. Like,
This guy, producer, knows this stuff. Maybe good work. Oh, never mind. You got a growl. I'm knocked out. Perfect. I like this. Really good. Oh, god damn it. Oh, so freaking good. Gone. I'm dead. I'm down. All of you. God damn it. Nope. Yeah, this is not gonna end well for me. No. No. What did I use? A freaking tackle? But. Oh, this is too freaking good. You know what I'm gonna do? I don't know if it's a good idea or not, but I'm just gonna do it. Oh god. Yeah, don't look at my freaking shortcuts. Oh god. Oh yeah, burn. You are burning. Can you do it now? I don't wanna use that. I'd rather let you see that.
Yes. Yes, burn. Burn.
Okay, my friend just told me that apparently at Best Buy, Call of Duty Ghost is $45 and Battlefield 4 was $35, which is actually not bad. Battlefield 4, a current gen console, that's right. I think it's kind of confusing when you say current gen because I'm talking about PS3 and Xbox 4. But for the PS3 and Xbox 360, it's $35. Next gen console at a deal are all kind of go for around 50, I believe, so it's pretty good. It's a pretty good deal this time around. Alright, let's continue. So glad I saved there. Alright, this time I'm gonna be the one using potion. It's gonna be me. Yeah, that's the problem with this game. This might be my only good Pokemon. It sucks. I was like planning on leveling them all up and then. Nah, I really used it. Crap. If we both didn't use the attack, that's what it would be really good. Crap. What bag? I haven't even freaking punched. Not a bag. Yes, thank you. Gosh. Thank you, God. Yeah. Fuck you. Yeah, you defense girl. Yeah. Yeah, dog. Dog, diggity. Yeah, Ember. Crap, how did you use the freaking first attack? My mom was first. No way. Say, I'm a mom. I'll warm them up. This is intense. Metal. I'm just gonna use it. Screw it. Locked from what? Can't escape now. Where was it gonna escape from? Where was I freaking gonna escape from? Let's just double click. Please keep breaking. Ah, yeah. Get hard. That's what she said. Or he said. This is getting awkward.
Just put the battery in. Yes, I believe in you. You are amazing. I love you. Do my things.
I do. No! No! You're my bird. Be a bird.
Bird, do you please be a freaking bird?
No, you don't die.
Yes. This could happen, boys.
I did it. I'm so happy. I got my life is complete. This was a few meters down. I'm so...
God, I'm so good.
After I spent a whole episode freaking dying for... Yeah.
Hulk's in. I love you. I'm gonna poop.
Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it.
Except the official Pokemon League Stone Bag. Dude, I feel so proud of myself.
Thank you guys for watching. Hope this video. Be sure to like it.
Well, let me know. You can enjoy this video. Thanks again for watching. And I'll see you on the... God, woman, shut up. Good lord.
Don't no problem.
See that? Look at that.